The narcissist watches your every move. My narcissist parents are probably watching this right now. They are so obsessed with sabotaging my life. It consumes them like it is their life mission. They want to get any information they can. So they send in their spies. They watch what I do. They have tried everything they can to sabotage my life and make it a living hell. They watch everything they can to pick up on any information. They think they can understand me. But can they really? It is hard for us to understand these evil people. Because we are not evil. And this works the other way around too. It is hard for them to understand us. They are not like us. They are like the opposite. And they are set on destroying us. Because of how we are so polar opposite, our very existence exposes them for what they really are. So they basically want you dead. Financially, physically, emotionally, spiritually, and just plain dead. They do what they can to ensure this. And because they are so obsessed, they think about it so much. They probably build a shrine for you while you are trying to live your life like a normal person. They are obsessing over you. They can celebrate your birthday, remembering the time your narcissist parents created you as a source of supply. They remember the good times of when you were close to them, so they could abuse you as much as they want. In one way or another, you saw them for what they really were. And you got away. And they see you for what they see you as. A source of supply. No matter if you have moved on. No matter if you have healed as much as you could. They want to bring you back down. To them. The narcissist is so offended that you saw them for what they really are. You realized how pathetic they are and got away. And their ego cannot take it. They cannot take being ignored. The only person that matters to the narcissist is them. Their ego is so big, and you pop it by treating them for what they really are. So they obsess about you. Obsess about how successful you are without them holding you back. It tears them up. So they have to destroy you. They plot, they scheme, they plan. Anything they can do. They don't have a conscience holding them back, so they can do it. They will lie to people to get them to spy for them. They do the smear campaign. You are crazy for escaping their iron grip. You are insane, and living your life like a normal person is a symptom of your insanity. You have to be their slave. That is the cure. You have to be the abuse slave of evil for the narcissist. The narcissist thinks through every scenario about how they could destroy you. That is pleasure enough for them. The fantasy to keep them until they generate it. Are my narcissists watching this video now? Do they get off on my pain? Or is it too much for them to watch themselves explained in such detail? I'm sure they still watch them, because the narcissist will do whatever they can to destroy you. That's why they obsess over you. And did you do anything to deserve it? What did you do to them? Nothing. But they come up with excuses to justify it. To justify their insanity of stalking you, watching you. And the idiots that fall for it validate them. How great you are for doing the insane act of stalking your target, how great you are. Your target is insane for escaping your abuse. I want to help you cure him. By helping you lock them up in your torture chamber again. So the idiots that believe them say. They say you are insane, but they stalk and obsess over you. You shouldn't be surprised if they build a shrine in your honor. This could be as simple as having all your stolen belongings still in your old room. That they of course won't give back. To honor all the abuse they gave you. And wishing to the dark gods that they can abuse you again. The narcissist thinks they are some kind of a god figure. When they are really a devil figure. They think they can watch you 24/7. Control every aspect of your life. They need some sense knocked into them. You have every right to live your life. You cannot help them. They will always be evil, and they will only get worse. And the only thing you can do is to get out of the way, to get away from them. Thank you for watching. Please donate to support the creation of new videos. Subscribe to the channel for more videos, and you can watch more in the content already uploaded.